How'd you get on today, boys? This is Eddie over at Newfie Reactions. Coming at you with a little something different today, boys. Someone different. Someone new to the channel. It is Lauren Jauregui. I think I pronounced that right. I don't know. Something like that. Why am I checking her out? I'll tell you why, boys. Because in the last Halsey video, she was in it. And I was like, who's this one? Is she any good? And then somebody commented down below. I was like, you gotta check out Expectations. That somebody was Cosia96. So thanks for that. I got a lot of thumbs up. And we're going to check it out. I have no idea who she is other than that one Halsey song she was featured in. And yeah, we're going to see what she's all about, boys. All right. Awesome. If you want to follow along with me, I check out all kinds of new music for the first time, boys. Mostly pop music, but I'll do check out anything. Really, yeah, mash that subscribe button, boys. Love to have you. Love to have you. If you want to watch this official video uninterrupted, the link will be in the description down below. By all means, go check it out. But if you're here to watch it with me, all right, you ready? Let's do it. Okay.
Up in bed, all alone, wondering where you've been. Ooh. 3:10, I know the club closed at 2 a.m. I've already been through about 7 scenarios, but what it was that changed your mind?
Oh, boys, oh, geez, boys, all right. Her man or woman, whatever, has been out at the club. 3:00, the club is closed. She's there, and she created a bunch of scenarios in her head as to what's going on. Oh my God. Oh, this is not gonna be good.
Knowing very well that you told me you come home and it happens every time. Wish I had no expectations. I wish that I could get it through your head. When
jeez, boys, watch the language there, Lauren. My God. My God. All right, so, boys, she seems like she's lying in bed, creating situations in her head. She's pretty upset, boys. That's what I'm saying. It seems like she's pretty upset at her lover who's just leaving her all alone while he or she is out having fun. Mm-hmm, well. Watch your mouth now, Lauren. Jeez, boy.
And you're in the same fucking bed. But I expect, you expect, we expect. No, I don't mean to pry. I don't need no play-by-play. Nah. All I need from your side is for you to communicate. Respect for my time, respect for my space, respect for my energy.
Oh, boys, she just wants to be warmed up. She's been waiting in the bed all night, waiting to be warmed up. Oh, my nerves today. Well, I don't know what the problem is. All right, boys, somebody go warm her up. That's all I gotta say. All right, but seems to me like she's got a few issues, boys, that needs to be dealt with, mostly regarding her lover. But here's the thing, boys. Seems like communication is the issue here, right? Am I right? Is that what that's the problem is? It's like, she said, like, she don't need a play-by-play, is what she said. She doesn't need a play-by-play. All right, so, but she just wants to know that he or she is there for her. Right? Right, right, right. And just to, yeah, I suppose. And just to, I don't know. Maybe She's not saying that she's clingy or needy, really. She's just saying that she needs some to know that the love and affection is there for her. I think that's what the problem is.
Me up and you have it was thought of me. Wish I had no expectations. I really wish that I could get it through your head. With no confrontation. I really wish we could talk about it instead. But I expect, you expect, we expect.
Damn. Okay, now it's all like, now I'm showing you what you're missing by being out at the club, all right? Because this is waiting for you at home. Just saying, that leather's a little bit tight. That leather is a bit tight on her body and it leaves nothing to the imagination, but not that I'm complaining, right?
Right,
What? Pius, who was that in the chair? It looked like herself. Was that herself in the chair? Wait a minute, but hold on. Wait the frick. Who's this? Isn't that her? Oh my god. I just watched a murder. Look at this.
But I expect, you expect, we expect.
Why is that what happens if you get on her bad side? She frickin' just seductively dances in front of you and then cuts your throat? I don't know, but it seemed like that had to be her, right? That was too much alike. I don't know, it's black and white, it's hard to tell, boy. So anyways, oh my god, now she got a dove. All right, a dove. Okay, boys, review time. What are we gonna say? We're gonna start with the visuals. First off, black and white video suits the song perfect, all right? Very cool vibe. It's almost like this is a girl, boys, who got a bit of money. She's fancy living in a mansion here. You know, she likes to wear leather, whatever. Yeah. And then visually, the dancing, seductive dancing was a good touch to the video. I'm just going to say kind of like that. But, moving on to the lyrics. The lyrics seems like it's a song about basically, yeah, relationship issues, communication issues, and just, I don't know, just had enough of them, or him or her, I don't know. But either way, apparently it's her, because that's who she just cut the throat of. I don't know. But listen. Lyrically, it's cool. A lot of people go through this, right, boys? Relationship issues, and, you know, they don't stay in touch with each other, and they're like, you know what, just gone out, doing whatever, don't keep in touch with her lover, or, and then there's just like, well, I just need to know you're there for me, and then they're waiting in bed all being like, oh, I'm so lonely and you're out having fun. I don't know, sometimes that's a bad thing, sometimes it's not, boys, sometimes, you know, I don't know, whatever. All right, boys, vocals. Her vocals are freaking good. I loved the vibe, and this, it's like, it was almost like one of the old timey songs, like those old kind of, what genre of music is that? Oh man, I'm not gonna say blues, maybe, I don't know, not blues. You know what I'm talking about? Where it's all that soul. It comes out across with soul. Bias. I don't know. I don't know music very good, right? But that's why I got this channel. All right. I'm going to learn some things. But yeah, I loved it. It had that cool, grungy kind of feel, that vibe. Make you just want to sway. Oh, yeah. Bias. Loved it. All right. What else? Well, yeah. Dancing. Well, normally there's no dancing in this one. But other than that, seductive dancing. Oh, my. All right, boys. So that was Lauren, eh? All right. Well, boys, got to say, like what I've seen so far. Does Lauren have any other things I should check out? Is she still on the go? Is she still doing stuff? I don't know. Apparently, she might be. But I don't know. You guys let me know if there's anything else you want me to check out by Lauren. If that's a big thing you want me to do, I'll do it. But if you want to follow along with me as I check out all this kind of stuff, mash that subscribe button. Hit the like button on this video if you liked it, okay? Do it, boss. Do it. Why not? And that's it. That's it. Well, that's it. Thank you for watching Newfie Reactions, guys. Peace and love, everybody. Peace and love. I'm going to catch you in the next one. Take care. Bye-bye.